Hey, what's going on? This is CodeNameAce, and I'm here in the ARK, and we need to get that raptor army going. Well, it's not really an army, it's more of like a raptor egg farm. Because I need that mammoth. So we're going to tame a bunch of raptors today. And what we're going to try to do is we're going to try to grab female raptors, because those are the only ones that can lay eggs. Probably get one male. I don't know if it increases the egg production, but it won't hurt. And here's a level 20 raptor. And I think that Stego's probably going to come and try and kill you. So let's try. Oh, there's already one in there. Okay, Stego, you have to die. I can't afford for you to go run into that pen and kill both of them. That's two already. And the T-Rex as well. What level is this T-Rex? Level 9. Strike's getting wrecked.
I can't really help you though. Totally got this, bro. Get him. Get him.
What the heck?
What are you? It's good. I think there's a bird. Probably kill him, too. Oh, he's running away. Knock him out. Get him! Yeah, nice kill. Now he's attacking. Keep going. You're hit. Oh, nice, another kill. What's up, man? How art thou?
What happened
to you?
Saw
the T-Rex. It's hit. Code! I didn't know it was you! This is very, very exciting. Very exciting. Code, I'm gonna need you to add me to the tribe.
You eat too much. It's all deformed.
What are you talking about? I don't eat.
You got some Trank Arrows from Racing Blood? You get to go to the timeout pen. That's right. So that happens to bad cats. Okay. It's about time we tame these guys. That male raptor actually looks really cool. Oh. I gave Havoc my bow. Go get another one. Wait, can I just make one? I think I can. I need more wood. Do you have wood on you? Oh, still not enough. Do you have a bow on you? No. Wonder if I should have slingshot them. Why not, right? Yeah, let's go back to early days, even though it's probably gonna break. Get off me, man. You know what? Some more raptors up here. You are a male. Level 27. Level 2 male. Level 9 male. What? I only need one male. picked you up again. I picked you up again. Day taming. Okay. I don't know if I'm hitting him. There we go. What the heck is wrong with this paracer? You stomping on my stuff! What the heck? Just go around! What's wrong with him? Enough time. Just gonna knock them out with the Trank arrows. Damn it. Oh! Let's see. I'll just use the crossbow. And I'll bring the arrow just in case the crossbow's too strong. Is there a saber down here? Oh, can I land? Super lag right now. I don't know what's up, man. Those are regular arrows. Trank arrows. And there he goes. Are you serious? This ankle went inside. This is not good. Crossbow's too strong. Where'd he go? There we go. Oh no, don't go in there. And you're out. Stupid animal. Made me leave my bird unattended. I keep thinking it's a cardinal egg. Nice, I got prime. Eat some of those. And there's the raptor. Is he trying to kill my... Did you kill him? No, good. Okay, I don't know how many prime it takes to tame you. But we'll do prime and regular meat. Oh, I think it's gonna take all the prime. I can't even attack. Alright. That should be enough. Oh, he's coming back. He's a really cool color though. Level 20 male. Enough time. Looking for female raptors. We have one male. There can only be one. Got the other raptor out of there, and then all three of these raptors just ran in. It was crazy. I guess it was a mob. They're all females. So, that's the whole 27 female. I don't even know if I want to tame that. It's just going to be so much meat to tame it. Headshot. Whoa. Was I making a mistake? Making a mistake? KO headshots. Wow, I didn't think they would be that effective. Look at that ankle. The ankle and the dodicarus, they're gonna jump in here and cause problems. But they're all knocked out, so that's not too bad. Okay, those two I'll put regular meat in. Oh, did I trap myself? No, okay, good. The other one I'll try and get prime for. Parade says give the best prime. Indeed, like out of all the animals. So, Eraser if you want prime. But the only problem is now that they reduce the attack power of my Argentavis, like even if I like get a really high, well this was a pretty high level Argentavis, but if I up its damage up really high, it's still not going to be high enough to do serious damage to these guys. Like before I was at 1,000 damage? Oh wow. Legs kicked out. Oh, there's a raptor. Where'd it go? Why is it running like that? You are female, level 9. I'll put you here. Then land over here. Lag, I can't get off. There we go. Come here. Stand still. Cool. Man. Serious damage, but still good. Okay, get the prime. examine one. But first, I have to get the prime. That would make sense. Okay. So, prime, regular meat, prime. Might wake up. There's a possibility. This other raptor over here. I can't believe there's so many females around here. It's perfect. You know what? I should get some water first. Oh, if you want to go in so badly, I should drop you in. You're welcome. Sack. I forgot I lost it. I lost so many things in that trip to find those direwolves. Still worth it though. Check their topor. It's getting pretty low. Should get this prime. And then split up a prime between all three of them. Maybe four. Sure he doesn't go towards the raptor because it looks like that's exactly where he wants to go. I love when their legs kick out like that. Ooh, six primes. See what I mean? And now, now this is going nuts. I got six prime, and now I can't hit it anymore. It's too distorted. Is it even here? What is going on? Wow. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna leave before this game, like, absorbs me. That is so weird. Just to make sure you don't wake up. Find some narco berries. Wait, where's the prime? I'm hearing footsteps. Well, not steps, but like raptor steps. Did you eat all the prime? Yes, you did. So he's gonna tame as well. Now it's all about the last one over here. Got a prime from it. Where'd I hit you? I'll find that spot again. Oh. There we go. So I got to hit it from the, like, from inside. Oh, you gotta kill this car now. He's actually really nice, but I don't remember. Well, let's land over here. And this should definitely tame this one. Into our pen. What? Okay. What's going on right now? I think they're hitting the walls. Or can I just not pick it up? Because that's ridiculous right now. This is crazy. Okay, I don't know what's going on. I might have to relog. Oh. That other raptor tamed. Can't pick them up. Like, I can't pick up anything. There we go. That's so weird. It never used to do that before. It never happened to me before. Never did it. Last one tamed. Let's take a break. Probably get a nice screenshot. Just be a nice screenshot? What do you think? That looks pretty cool. Wish there was more raptors in the shot. Yeah, we'll use this one. Let's go home. We got a whole bunch of raptors. 5 females, 1 male. Thank you all for watching. That was actually a little harder than it should have been.